What's cryosleep like? Imagine sleeping for a whole year. Now imagine doing that 400 times over. It's no more complicated than that. If you have any more questions, you can just ask them after you wake up. I'll be right here, ready to answer. Cryosleep like? Imagine sleeping for a whole year. Now imagine doing that 400 times over. It's no more complicated than that. If you have any more questions, you just ask them after you wake up. I'll be right here, ready to answer.
These pods were made for one reason, and one reason only, to get us into deep space. If these pods fail, the whole mission fails. I refuse to carry a single more body out of this room. I don't care if maintenance has to work day and night for a month to fix whatever is causing this. We're not screwing this up.
Thank you.
Okay, so let's just go over this one more time. We get into the control room, divert the power away from the elevator, we lure him into the control room, and then we slam the door shut. I know it sounds risky, but it's the only way to keep the pods going with what power we have left. And besides, no matter how you look at it, we're dying on this station.
Thank you.
Okay, so let's just go over this one more time. We get into the control room, divert the power away from the elevator, we lure him into the control room, and then we slam the door shut. I know it sounds risky, but it's the only way to keep the pods going with what power we have left. And besides, no matter who.
I spoke to Nina over the intercom and she hasn't changed her mind about going. She did have one last request though, to shift the power over to low consumption mode. We have just enough biomass identification fluid for one more ride with the elevator. So I'm going to go down to the machine hall and do that for her. But once I'm back, we're leaving.
It appears that I have been tasked with finding a set of renewable chemicals that will produce a working biomass identification fluid for our elevator systems. My intuition tells me that I should begin analyzing the chemical known as floundering.
Thank you.
My intuition was correct. The combination of flounderin and this new and renewable chemical will produce a blue liquid, exhibiting behavior of a biomass identification fluid. However, the compound appears to be missing a third chemical that will allow it to correctly interact with electronic components. I will report back later. Cough, cough, it worked. The missing piece was a single third chemical. It appears as if this new compound gives off some kind of smoke. Testing shows no issues, so I would like to say that we have now discovered a sustainable way to produce biomass identification fluid. Time for my lunch break. It appears that I have been tasked with finding a set of renewable chemicals that will produce a working biomass identification fluid for our elevator systems. My intuition tells me that I should begin analyzing the chemical known as flounderin. My intuition was correct. The combination of flounderin and this new and renewable chemical will produce a blue liquid, exhibiting behavior of a biomass identification fluid. However, the compound appears to be missing a third chemical that will allow it to correctly interact with electronic components. I will report back later. Cough, cough, it worked. The missing piece was a single third chemical. It appears as if this new compound gives off some kind of smoke. Testing shows no issues, so I would like to say that we have now discovered a sustainable way to produce biomass identification fluid. Time for my lunch break.
Down here, it smells like shite and petrol. Like, wherever I go, there's fish smell, sometimes even fish bones. Like, for fuck's sake, clean up after yourself.
Thank you. Ugh.